The Ram ProMaster City isn't a mere minivan. Oh no, this happy puppy has best-in-class capabilities.
The ProMaster City, known as the Fiat Doblo in other parts of the world, is imported to the United States from its assembly plant in Turkey with an upfit facility in Baltimore, Maryland. The ProMaster City is offered in tradesman and SLT cargo van versions, as well as wagon and wagon SLT versions that include a second row seat. We tested a bright red SLT wagon decked out with a trailer tow, popular equipment, backup camera, roof cargo management, and lights and wheels option groups.
The Ram ProMaster City dukes it out with the Ford Transit Connect, the Nissan NV200, and its cousin, the Chevy City Express. There's a term used to describe trucks that have civilized driving characteristics, and that is car-like. You know what? I wouldn't describe the ProMaster City as car-like. I would describe it as a car that just happens to have a big old cargo box on the back. This is a pleasure to drive. It does not feel at all like a truck. The naturally aspirated 2.4-liter Tiger Shark Multi-Air 2 engine puts out 178 horsepower and 174 foot-pounds of torque. I wouldn't exactly call it fast. Once it gets going, it gets going. 0 to 60 is somewhere around 9 seconds. The engine is mated to a 9-speed ZF transmission with slapstick control over gearing for when you need to drop a gear or two. The steering wheel is handsomely designed. There aren't a plethora of controls, but you do have your Bluetooth on the left and your cruise control on the right, if your truck is so outfitted with it. The optional navigation system is quite good. It's a TomTom. If you like TomTom stuff, you'll be happy with it.
The 5-inch touchscreen multimedia system is a tad on the small side, but it includes hands-free Bluetooth with voice command and USB integration. The USB and audio input jacks are at the base of the dash. There are 2 12-volt outlets in the center console and a third 12-volt outlet in the cargo area. Fuel economy is a prime advantage of the ProMaster City over a traditional van, with EPA estimates of 21 city, 29 highway, 24 miles per gallon combined. Our real world testing backed up those numbers.
3 things I really dig about the interior. In the second row, the sliding cargo doors have windows that go up and down. Wicked cool. The driver and passenger seats, there's 1-level seat heating. And adjustable lumbar support too, which I think is super important in a truck. If you're in the saddle all day long, you want to be able to adjust your lumbar. You want to be able to turn on heat because your back starts hurting when you're working.
You'll find handy storage areas above the windshield, over the glove box, on top of the dash, and in the cargo area.
Lots of headroom. 10 fingers, all you could ever want. You got plenty of headroom? Yeah, he's got plenty of headroom back there too. Try not to drool on the seats, would you? Leg room, I'm good. We've got literature pockets on the back of the seats. We have a dog that wants to get into the front seat. There are bottle holders in each of the sliding doors, and there's 1 drink holder at the back of the center console. And there is a tiny little HVAC vent at the back of the console. Not really enough for this cargo area, but at least you get something.
The 6040 rear doors open wide to provide a best-in-class 131.7 cubic feet of cargo capacity. There are 4 floor-mounted cargo hooks. The truck has a 2,000-pound tow rating and scores another best-in-class with a max payload slightly under 1,900 pounds. Second row seat fold-down is a breeze. The gauntlet's been thrown in the tiny truck wars, and the ProMaster City is a worthy contender to the Ford Transit Connect. We hope that Ram offers a turbo diesel option before long for enhanced fuel economy and cargo hauling capability.